Hi, good evening everybody. Today I have come to share a very little message related to COVID. As you all know, now every day about 1 lakh cases are being reported in India, and there is the cumulative number is a large number. So a lot of people are asking or wondering how you can save yourself from COVID so that you don't get COVID infection. Now you see, you have to go to your office, you have to go to market, you have to a lot of things you have to go and do outside. So what you can do that you don't get a COVID infection? Well, it is pretty simple. You don't have to do extraordinary things. Just wear a mask, wash your hands, and maintain at least 2 meter distance with whichever person you are talking to. It is very easier said than done. So what I will just give you a mantra about how you don't get an infection. So basically, whenever you are stepping outside, just remember that anything you touch, maybe a lift button, maybe a table, maybe a door handle, a basin tap, anything that you touch outside, just think that it is infected. Okay, so whenever you touch something, immediately go and wash your hands or sanitize your hands. And anybody you talk, let it be your best friend, let it be your colleague, let it be a shopkeeper, your guard, any relative, just anybody you talk, just think that that person is suffering from COVID. Okay, just keep in mind that anybody you talk to is having a COVID infection or maybe infected. Just keep this in mind and take precautions accordingly. Okay, so if you do these things rightly, you will not get a COVID infection. At least I cannot guarantee, but there is very minimum chance that you will get a COVID infection. So you don't have to do a lot of things that comes in WhatsApp chat, WhatsApp forwards. You have to do this, do that. Just follow. Wear a mask. Don't touch your face. Wash your hands, sanitize your hands whenever you touch something, and just think that aap jisse bhi samne baat karo, anybody who is you are talking to or is in vicinity of you is infected. So take precautions like that and don't get a COVID infection. Mind you, people may say that most of the persons who are infected are asymptomatic, nothing will happen, but there are few persons who get infected who actually get serious, get into a ventilator, and family suffers a lot. Don't want to do that, okay? So you don't want that odd person who gets the very severe infection. And believe me, if you suffer, your family suffers, okay? You may get all right, but the problem is it has become very difficult even to get a bed in some cities, okay? So prevent yourself. Prevention is the best therapy. Don't wait for a COVID vaccine now. Till that time, wear a mask and sanitize your hands. Thank you very much.